Have you ever wondered who has invented the seat belts? Well, it was in late 1800s that Sir George Calley invented the first seat belts, which were used in gliders, but those were not actually helpful. So in the year 1885, one American named Edward J. Calgham patented the first seat belt to be used in New York taxis. And the first automobile company to offer this as a standard equipment was a Swedish company named Saab. Did you know these kind of facts? To know more such facts, please do subscribe to my channel, Vishal's Vlog.